Hey, what's going on? So, I'm pretty bundled up right now because it is 37 degrees and we got a sunny day. And I haven't flown in probably, it's got to be at least a month. And it's getting the itch. I'm going to see if I can get a few packs in. And I'm also going to try to fly with gloves. See how that goes, if I'm going to end up ditching them, if the dexterity is not there. I think I tried it once in the past when I first started flying because I picked up FPV in like the winter time. So I'm going to give this a shot. Hopefully get some decent flying in. Haven't really got to run my my 6S rewound oomph motors. I think I got like two flights in and then the weather went to crap. So we'll see how this goes. Bad, but you definitely know the gloves are on. There's no dexterity, so you gotta just be really either conscious. Gotta think about where your fingers are on the sticks a lot more. But hey, I'm out flying, you know. Alright, now I'm gonna try the gloves off and my fingers freezing. So let's see if I can manage this. Shabby. Yeah, I got a little more. You definitely feel a little bit more confident when you feel the sticks. So I got like two more packs. I'm just gonna suffer and fly with the gloves off, or at least until my until I can't feel my fingers and fly anymore. So man, it is still pretty cold. I'm too afraid to get too ballsy. My camera settings are a little jacked up, but I can't see the scraggle and all of that. But that looks really fun, but the woods below it, thick brush below it, does not look very fun. So we're just going to keep it nice, even keel. Haven't flown in a while. Going to keep things docile. We've been waiting, anticipating, change coming our way. You're my baby, through the bad nights to the brighter days. I know that something good is waiting just around the corner. There's a new day dawning, there's a new life for us. Got to keep on holding on for just a little longer, I know. But it's gonna be blue sky. Way there. Fourth pack. Hands are getting really cold now. So I'm gonna probably just thrash this pack. A lot of power loops. yeah, that's about my limit. Four packs in sub, you know, mid 30 degree weather. Even though the sun's out, it's still pretty chilly. So body's warm, just my hands are freaking killing me. So let's give this one a shot too. That did it. I think I got maybe a little bit left in this pack. Am I going to push it? I'm surprised I didn't break a prop on that one. This cold weather, these props get brittle. That's why I burned up motors. That's how I got started in my motor winding adventures. Cold day like this, broke a prop, smoked a motor. And now, I started a year-long venture of learning how to rewind motors. Fell into that rabbit hole. Alright, I got like maybe 30 seconds left in this pack. Oh shoot, I did break a prop. Never mind, took the tip off that one. I may have took that tip off earlier. Well, let's not risk it. Well, you know what, I got some flying in today. That's good. It's a good day, Tater.